Guys, today I'm gonna be showing you how to make a potion using a glistering melon. Yeah, I still don't know what kind of potion it brings, so it's a surprise. So you don't really know. So there we have it, potion of healing. Then if you want to extend, remember the, oh, you can't even extend because it's only instant health. I am such a fool. That's it, guys. Subscribe for more videos and hit the bell button. Bye.